brethren. Our next election is really for Veterans Day. Jim Swearingen is a great, great composer and arranger. Matter of fact, we have two pieces right beside each other. They sound completely different, but just a great, great talent. He wrote this piece for his father. His father fought in World War II, actually on the humanitarian side. He was in occupied Europe, and he helped the transition during and after World War II. One of those unsung heroes. So whenever he would talk to his dad, he said, it was really bad. There was some bad stuff that was going on, but he felt that he was helping in the bigger picture. So that's why Veterans Day here does. So he wrote this song for his father and for all those veterans. This is called Lest We Forget.
Thank you. Thank you.